Rainbow.
Monsterness!
The show was rated D for dumb.
Hello. This is just a small little vlog thing, just to talk about like everything that's going on with my YouTube channel. And yes, I have got blonde hair. Was blue, but that was semi-permanent, and I washed it out. A few things I want to quickly say. One, my other YouTube channel I'm going to suspend for a while and start properly when I've got some portable recording hardware, because I can't really do daily vlogs from the same location. I want to actually be able to take you with me on a daily basis. So yeah, second thing. Be right back. So yes, I apologise for that. Someone who was ringing me, I just told them to wait a few more minutes. sorry about that, my throat. I've been very unwell today. Got a lot of stuff's going on with my life at the moment, and it's going up and down, left and right, centre. It's just so much that I can't even handle. I will be doing videos again some point this week again, like I used to. But at the moment, I would just want to sort of clear my head. Yeah. Another thing is I've damaged my right ankle. I was coming back from my aunt's early this morning, and it was blistering down with rain. It was absolutely pouring it down. I was soaked from head to toe, so I think I've got a cold. I slipped on a bit of wet cardboard at the top of the steps that go up to the top of my street level, because you can cut through the whole street to the next level of the street via the public steps, as they're called. And as I came to the top step, I slipped, and if I didn't do what I did, I would have fell down. I could have possibly suffered a concussion or whatnot. So I had to use my right foot and try landing awkwardly, which I did as I slipped, and my ankle twisted. I thought it was fractured, but it's not. I've been to A&E, and it turns out it's only been bruised, which was a really good thing. It's really hard to walk around the house, but they haven't put bandage on. It's not swollen that much, but it still hurts like mad. So I'm having to walk on my heel very gently as I'm walking across the house. But it should, the doctor said, you know, tomorrow morning it should be okay to walk on. But as make sure you don't make sure you don't overstrain yourself, if so to speak. But I don't really care about that. This is me we're talking about. So yes, today's been a bit of a day. It's been raining all day. I do love the rain, especially today. It's been nice and cozy. I've been able to get quite a few things done. However, Gary's Mod won't be working until tomorrow because of an update that was brought out on Friday, and the update actually counteracted a lot of how Gary's Mod is actually supposed to work. So the developer of Gary's Mod has pushed towards Valve to say, could you release this patch ASAP? But as they don't work on the weekends, we have to wait till Monday. So it's a good thing I only found that out today, because tomorrow's Monday, so tomorrow I should be able to get back on it. I'm doing a Soul Calibur montage of video bits, you know, pictures as if Soul Calibur new Soul Calibur characters. I'm going to call it Soul Calibur All Stars or some random crap. I might even do it as like Soul Calibur 6, although it won't look as beautiful and as nice. But yes, one other thing, because I do try to prevent taking all my personal life on here, because it's not a really wise thing to do. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, I'm still applying for jobs, and I'm appealing against my decision that was made, that was cancelling the money that was coming in, because the questions and answers that were stated during the medical examination. Sorry about that again. I did actually say to my friend that I will be finished within 2 minutes, but there's still a few things I want to get off my chest. So yes, without stating too much about Sonic Survival Fantasy, because a lot of people have moaned that they didn't get the demo, you don't really have the right to moan that you didn't get it, because the fact that I have made a promise to my fans at the Sega forums that they will be getting the beta release, and only the 17 people that I put up as my post will get the beta release, because there's only so much I can send via online via streaming. So those 17 people gave me positive feedback, which is all well and good. and I'm now working on the full-on demo. There are still some edgy bits that I need to work on, but the demo is on its way. There will be two missions that you players, which everyone that participated in my beta are doing. Excuse me, I'm about to smoke a cigarette, as I'm very stressed out today. But yes, with the demo, you'll get two things to choose from. One is the opening part of the game, where Tails, Knuckles and Amy are journeying through the Eden Prime, trying to rescue Sonic from Eggman. Then you fight Omega Weapon, and you encounter Lightning and the Omega Sisters. All that leading up to the bit where you leave the ship, when you fight Metal Sonic and Eggman, and then you fight Lightning and his Pidolan. I think they're called Predolans, but I think, yeah, Predolan. You fight Lightning and his Predolan, and that will be the end of the first campaign. The second one is just a boss fight. Very long boss fight, because of how far into the game it is. And there's actually a screenshot that I put up on my Facebook, and there's also on the Sega forums, of the train battle with the Death Egg Robot and Metal Sonic. This is prior to Evolve coming into play. And, yes, a lot of people thoroughly enjoyed it. They love the opening cinematics, which I'll have to thank my friend Michael for doing that. It's a very well done CGI intro, and I'm very, very pleased with it. So he's going to be helping doing the cinematic scenes, as I will be doing a lot of the in-game mechanics, and I'll be having some help doing the cutscenes with in-game character models that aren't CG. So yes, that's the news on that. As I said, I'll be doing videos later on in the week. At the moment, I don't really feel up to it. I've wrapped up one more day because I just feel like cack. My right ankle is really giving me aggro. I'm having to rest it at the moment on the windowsill, because there's barely anywhere else I can put it, because if I put it on the floor, it's putting pressure. So yes, in a bit I'm going to be playing Torchlight 2, which I've used my Steam voucher for. As I can't use Gary's mod, I've used my Steam voucher to purchase Torchlight 2. I was going to save it for Sonic All-Star Racing Transformed, however that won't be coming out on PC until about next March, and hopefully by then I'll have the money to buy that anyway. So yes, that's pretty much all of it in a nutshell. I'd like to thank people that are liking my recent pictures that I'm using with Gary's mod. It is Gary's mod that I am using in order to perform these pictures that you're seeing. All it is, they are just ragdolls that have been rigged, which I've had to extract some of them. Some of them have been emailed to me, and several of them I've downloaded, but some of them I've had to get the files, extract it, open up in Blender, do all the technical, nerdy crap, and then import them as ragdolls into Gary's mod. Gary's mod has actually got three separate things tied into it. It's also a sandbox editor where you can do posing, you can do short movies, anything you want. And then you've got Access Live, which is where you build scenarios and stuff and invite people to come in and play them, sort of like an online Gmod thing. And then there's also the game engine, which you have to rewrite the script and put what you want inside Gary's mod. And I've got the RPG game engine from the game Final Fantasy 13, which took freaking ages to download and to edit and how things go. It's very complex, but I've really got into it, and it's really enjoyable. Somebody asked also about the pictures of Sonic's Final Fantasy 3D and said, are they all in-game shots, including the battles? Every single picture is everything, you know, as all scenarios you see in the picture, all those parts of the maps of the game are already complete. They still need touching up, they still need bits working on. what you're seeing is actually basic posing of the CGI scene. So when, for instance, Rouge is talking, she'll be talking like this and her mouth will just go up and down. Later on, when I work onto it and stuff, when the voice acting has been put into the game, I'll be manipulating the mouth during the cutscene as it's already been saved, so it looks like she's actually talking and her fingers will be more poseable instead of doing that. So yes, I'm making a Pokemon game soon. We haven't decided the name of it yet, and still working on Link's Final Fantasy, which will be hopefully finished by midsummer, because I've got a lot of things to do, as I want to get my Sonic's Final Fantasy 3D aimed for an October release 1 year from now. Well, 1 year and a month from now. Let me finish this. That's better. So yes, And I'm also working on Fallen Angel 2, which I have not actually talked about with a lot of people. I made Final Fantasy Fallen Angel about 4 or 5 years ago, and I've now come up with a brilliant concept. I've filled up a massive notebook with the concept, story arc, the bad guys, the bosses, the characters, the everything, including items and prices as well. Fallen Angel 2 is actually very, very complex than the first one. It's basically a very clever intertwined story based on the main two characters of the game. You'll find out how they are linked to the two main characters to the previous game. I'm not going to say what they are, what they're going to do. All I'm saying is that they are linked, so, you know, from those two screenshots that I revealed on my post on the RPG VX website. A lot of people, my friends, said, you know, is this Fallen Angel 2? And I said yes. So they're all looking forward to that. And in addition, I'm going to be doing some, as I said earlier about Soul Calibur, I'm going to be doing Soul Calibur things. As if it was Soul Calibur, I can't remember what I was going to call it. Something All Stars, Soul Calibur All Stars, or some Soul Calibur 6, there we go. So yes, I apologise for the boringness of this video, if that's even a word. I know this is about 10 minutes long and it's not really needed to be watched, but still. Nothing else left to do. I'm just going to upload this video and play on my game for a bit, and I'm going to be talking to my friend later on, put it onto Facebook, go to bed, ready to start another whole long exhausting week of job hunting and so forth. So yes, from me, bye.